Hello, 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 and welcome back to my video. And I'll be playing Spider-Man Remaster again. What happened last time, MJ tries to sneak in into a facility at the last moment before MJ finally got an idea as to what happened on Central Square. I forgot the location name, but before she got that information, Spider-Man just zooms in and saves the day. Not really. And that leads us up to this, where MJ is kinda upset and Spider-Man is getting called by Dr. Otto again. Probably to finish off their work, from the looks of it, right? What will happen next? Well, I don't know, so that's why we're going to find out on this one. Let's see, that should be the place, but there seems to be a side mission as well. You know what? Before doing the main story, it's been a while since I've done some kind of side content. So let's see. Tombstone on the move. Alright. I think Tombstone is the person that Mary MJ met on the last two episodes. Yeah.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found.
Well, I'm here, but wait a minute. Did I do the right thing? Yeah. There's also a main story quest on this area as well, right? Or is Dr. Otto not here? I guess he's not. Alright. Well, talk about...
If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments.
I mean, reverse engineering this shouldn't be that hard, right? I just need 5 target voltage. And that means 3... No. And then minus 1. Just like that. Simple. And there you go. Easy as pie.
That should do it. Time for a test run.
How are you gonna use it? Oh. Exit the lab.
Okay. Just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving.
Oh. There it is, 700 meters away. This is going to be one heck of a journey.
Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to.
Yeah, with his kind of powers, he would be like a good addition to the good guys, but nope. Tombstone is rather scary. I've read about his bio. And it seems like it's one of the opponents that Spider-Man has gone through, and it gave him a challenge. Because, yeah, as what Spider-Man said, super durable and zero morals. That's a really bad combination. There you go. What? Oh, is it a moving? Ah, there it is.
That truck.
What am I supposed to do?
Out for a Sunday drive?
Oh. Oh, that was easy. We're gonna do. No. I can swing while attacking. Whoa, that is awesome. What? Nope. Finisher. Okay. Oh. No. Ah. Finisher. Nope. Finisher. Thankfully, finisher like that doesn't really cost me a bar. I can do that freely. Nice bike though.
Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck.
What's inside of this one? Weapons? No?
Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them?
And that sound means the end of our lightning round.
Man.
Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something.
From looks of it, yeah.
Illegal. Definitely dangerous.
And of course, he's a bad guy. Right, does that mean I have another side quest going on? Let me check the map. Oh, this is the one. Okay. I'll just set a custom waypoint here and fast travel here. You know, just to get myself familiar with how the game works again. Because I play this game once every 6 days. Because of obvious reasons. And that might... Okay, not obvious reason, but because I play one game for an hour and then I switch to another game for an hour. Maybe more, honestly. But still, I need to get used to how the game works every other day. This is the one. Tombstone, what? What's he building in there?
Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Oh, it's this kind of thing again. So, here. Down here. Web strike takedown. There you go. Jump up here. I'll do this. Burst takedown. Oh. He sees it. Are you safe? Burst takedown. There you go. Oh, the Burst takedown has an amazing range. Okay, now it's safe. Burst takedown. It's so fun just to be sneaky on Spider-Man games, on this game. Because no one will ever know. Okay, it's safe. There you go, get off your sitting position or something. Okay. This is going to be the hard one because there's a lot of people here. Let's see. Okay, it's safe. I'll do the bridge takedown now. There you go. That guy's safe, that guy's dangerous. I can do a bridge takedown on this pole, right? Yeah. Wow, it has an amazing range still. Mm-hmm. 3 more people to go. That should be a safe one. There you go. Those two are dangerous for obvious reasons, so I'm gonna do this. Boop. Alright, first takedown. There you go, there's one. Can I do a first takedown on... Yes! First takedown. And one more. I'll go over here. And there you go. Excellent!
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels.
Right. Time to investigate.
Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid?
Diox 3?
What's he doing with it now?
Oh no! What the?
Yeah! Let's go! Come on!
What the heck? What are you?
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma.
Oh! Ho, ho. Nope, nope, no. Heal. Wow, you guys didn't even bring any guns against Spider-Man? Ow. The swing effect is really awesome. Nope, doesn't work like that. But it works like this. There you go. Oh wait, oh they're invulnerable. Okay. There you go. There you go. Where are you? There you are. There you are. There you are. Okay. Huh, they are not that hard. I just need to stop messing up though. They really like taking that Diox tree thingy to make themselves go invulnerable, I think. Whoa! Good power. I need to heal. Nope. Come on. That was awesome.
I had a bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. I should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here.
From the looks of it, where do they have the inhalers? Okay, time to investigate it.
Alright, what's in you?
Oh, I can do it on the fly. I forgot about that. Because it's been a while since I've done this one. There's three here. Oh, right, yeah. This and this. And then like this. Nope. This and this. Yes, sir. What is this? Diox 3!
Diox,
no wonder.
3 plus designer amphetamines.
Sure.
Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worse. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it.
Wait, no.
I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck.
I still need to look at the truck. Okay, I should not leave the area, but...
Time for some artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out.
How are you going to test it out? Well...
Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.
Ooh, level 31! This might be a long-running side mission chain. Do I want to pursue it? You know what? It's been going on for a while, so... I think this is going to be a pretty big one as well. I'll play the main story mission. For now. Oho, time to make a breakthrough in science. I think that's what it's supposed to be, right? No, don't do that. There you go, enter the building. What is this going to be? Alright. Peter's here with his lab coat on. It should be interesting. What's going to happen on this one? Oh.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter.
Hello, Otto.
Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Alright, got
it. Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
3 milliseconds? That's pretty fast. Let's see if it's possible. Gun response time, 5.7.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay.
Power relay? Okay, it's another minigame. I need one. So, obviously, it has to be one. Hold on a second, I don't have enough for this. Oh wait, what am I thinking? I could just do this. There you go.
Nice. Okay, what next?
4.9. Just a bit more. Still 1.9 millisecond.
Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit.
Okay. Ah, this wiring is kinda... wonky. I do need both this. Okay, the 6 is already there. So that's not gonna work. I need 4, so I need minus 2 instead. I have a habit of using the arrows one first before using the normal ones, because it can solve things like this.
Finished.
3.6. Okay, just a bit more.
Signal to noise is out of whack.
Neural
processor should reduce lag.
All right, you do that, Peter, while I'll play the puzzle game. I'm sure it won't be like this simple, because if it is, then oh my. 8 and then minus 2. 8 minus 3, 5. I'll take a plus 2 and a minus 2 like this. That should do it. Let's see. Ah, something like this should be good enough. There you go. There you go. Aha! 2.8. That's the goal. Nice. That should be everything. Sweet.
I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
Mm-hmm. Oh! And you can tell the hand as to what to do. That is amazing. Whoa! The hand is expanding really weirdly? Ah!
Yes!
Catch! Some progress! Even with the lack of funding, this is excellent. Oh, 20 balls at the same time. It's going to be revolutionary, right? Making these quick movements. I feel like this is more of a cyber implant than...
I'd call that a mild success.
I'd call that unbelievable.
It is unbelievable. I'm amazed. Hmm?
Do you need some help?
Yes.
Oh, you need to get it out? Oh.
Doctor, what's going on?
Does it bring some amount of stress?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future...
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Aww. He really chooses the right word for this situation. I mean, yeah, he's right.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Alright. That is really awesome, man. Ooh, that's a banana. I'm glad Dr. Otto and Peter Parker is still pursuing on achieving their goal. Their dream, I guess, right? An
direct
article?
Interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
Advanced.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Advanced scientific reports. Double-edged miracle. Risks and rewards of basal ganglion stimulation. What is that supposed to mean? Oh, I hope you don't hurt yourself, Doc.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality.
A year?
We need to proceed carefully.
Yeah, this is really risky. If it's really risky, then... but I don't think they have much time, right? Only a year before... Yeah. Well, I do hope it turns out well in the end. Oh, me?
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Oh, nice. So, what's the word? Less risk of human interference? Yeah.
Doc loves these things.
Ooh.
He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble.
Goggles. From he was young. It looks like his prized possession or something. Wait, I can do this? Ooh. Oh. The rest of them are available. I better complete them then.
Doc's messing around with superconductors.
Superconductors. I just realized how complicated this is going to be. And probably this and this. That should do. Which one is the right one? This and this. And then this and this. Let's go.
Very cool.
Complex
oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller?
It's for the arm thingy, right? And these are the material candidate tests. Unknown substance found.
Some kind of polymer.
This one's kinda... How do I do this one? 3, 3, and 2. It's like this, this, and this. This, this, and this. And then this, and this. No. That does not work. Okay, I mixed them up. Like this! Holy metal!
This is awesome! A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything.
Self-healing polymer. That sounds really nice. Like, very durable, right?
Let's take a look.
Do one bolt line on everything. It's going to be rather hard. Should be this one and this one, I think. And three for this. It's probably for this one. This one. No, not that one. Yeah, not that one. Should be this one and this one. And then this one, and this one. Nice! Okay. Got them. Gallium phosphide nanowires. One more. This is the last one. I think.
Time for some science.
Oh, 3-3 combination, so there's two false leads here. This is just a rule of probability, but this or this should be on the first one. If I base my assumption on this one, then that's not gonna work. I should be basing my assumption on this one. So this one could be that. May need to use both of these two. Like that. So on this one, we'll do this one, this one, and this one. Nice. Okay, okay, got it.
That looks right.
Glycero-3-phosphocoline. Oh, full completion. Oh, that was nice. What about this one? Right. I think after this, I should be finished with all of the puzzles on the lab. Whoa! This looks complicated. I need to separate all of them to the appropriate ones. Wait, do I even need to connect to all of them? Let's see. Something like this. Oh, okay, I just need to do that.
I did it.
Alright. Well, I was hoping that I would need to connect to all of them, but I guess only one is enough. I'll just test it out like this. I'll use the biggest number. 7. So that should be a 2. Like this. Yeah.
Finished.
And that's all of them. Right, I've done all of the projects and all of the chemical thingy. I'll leave you onto your job, Doc. I guess I just need to wait for the blip or the marker to come by. Meanwhile, I can just jump off really like this. Because it is so awesome. Oh, or I can do that.
Hi, May.
Let me guess, running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good, I'll be there soon. Bye!
Oh yeah, Miles! The person that has his father, like... Yeah, yeah, his father died in a bomb accident, right? I mean, it's not really an accident if you think about it. It's pre-planned.
I don't have much time.
Come on, let me kick on it.
Okay, took care of that one.
You. There you go.
Okay, one more.
Whoa!
Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.
Okay, that could be better, but here, I'll take that. I remember saying about there being spider webs and how it can get cluttered all over the city. And I saw someone made a video about it, like being a web cleaner. For Spider-Man or something. It's really funny. Alright, this should be the one. Is this peace? Or is this... not peace?
What are you doing here?
Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, you cannot do that.
You gotta fight her.
Oh, oh. Can he handle himself? Oh.
You Run. Just made your last mistake, punk.
What Whoa! The- Hello. Goodbye.
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
How many people are there? Come on. It's just one person. You don't need this many people. Just for one teenager? Are you kidding me? How pitiful are you? Ow. Alright, let me... There you go. Oh, it's over already? That was quick.
You hurt?
You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man.
You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on.
What?
First thing. Don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow. Breathe deep. Relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. And when they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay? I can hit.
Oh, sh...
whoa.
No. It's all good. You keep that up and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey.
Thanks. You know.
Anytime.
Peter Parker trying his best to comfort Miles, and it looks like it worked.
Just punched Spider-Man.
He just punched Spider-Man.
Hey, can you help me get something to eat?
Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hack yet?
Ooh.
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
There's Miles Fagan?
He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be like famous.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Farmer's Market. I can cut through there.
Hacking app unlocked. How do I access it?
Cut through there.
Oh.
Oh, they're okay.
I can't let you pass.
Same.
Keep moving.
There's going to be lots of accidents and stuff like this when... Yeah, criminal activity is at an all-time high. It is kinda nice walking instead of swinging around all the time.
Huh.
Aim to hack?
Hacking it. I wonder if it still works.
Oh. Are they dancing? Wait, no, this might be copyrighted music. Ah!
Hmm?
Can I enter here? Alright. Can I just walk? Walk.
You're kidding me. It's gonna take forever. That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Oh.
You know anyone by the name of Martin Lee?
Can I just wait?
Have you seen him?
Let me see. Let me just stand here for 10 seconds. Oh, I just realized that this is an animation loop. Right. Oop.
We just need to isolate the drone signal. That was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecure. Maybe
right.
I'll send an anonymous tip.
Time to sneak.
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now.
What am I supposed to do here?
Maybe I could turn on that siren.
Ah. Wah. And I am out of here. There you go.
Okay, let's see. I can go under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
I mean, I'll just do this right. The high ground. If I learn anything from games, the high ground is always the best ground to be on. Because people here cannot look up.
Drones? Gotta blind them.
Oh. Blind.
Those things have mounted guns? Can't let them spot me.
Guns? Okay, I gotta run. Whoa. Right, can I hack you? I can.
Nighty night. Oh, this would be so cool if it was less terrifying.
Oh, boxes. Whoa. What am I supposed to do here? There you go. Okay. Whoa.
I'm in the clear.
Phew. Nice. It was.
Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the feast shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Aww.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
Ding, 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 ding. Look, they're jamming over there. Right, well, time to head into peace. If it's his way, if this is his way of moving on, then so be it. I hope he turns out well.
I'm seeing demon feet.
That's Peter.
Yeah, just keep breathing. I'll be back soon, Mr. Punches.
Hey, Miles.
Pete.
Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Wait. Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
Alright, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? Alright.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk. Ah, hell. Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Eh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when
they're... What? No, you just gotta smack it a couple times. Get it going.
Or could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Please, go ahead.
Can he do the job?
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here.
Rio and son Miles, as well as brother Aaron. In addition to the
hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. That's like the worst time to say that.
He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. Let's see if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen.
That's a really bad time to say that, yeah.
Hey, May. I gotta take off, but, brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Nope, I hope Miles would be
hey, Peter.
A good asset to you.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit outdated.
Oh, that's cool. I might be able to improve their performance for you.
Really? That would be extremely helpful. Thank you.
Aw.
Peter, be careful out there. Miles told me the Sable patrols are being very strict.
From the looks of it, yeah. Miles has to parkour, hide, and infiltrate their things just to even get here. Well, I hope Miles is doing is going to be better.
Hey Yuri, I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Ah, fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
Okay, be straight with me. If this devil's breath gets loose in the city, what's our worst case scenario?
You know, global pandemic, end of the world, that kind of thing.
Why did I even ask?
And on that note, I think it's a good time to end this video here. Miles has some healing time with Fizz. And Miles also punched Spider-Man in the face. Ooh. And he didn't get punched back. That's the amazing part. Because people who usually punch Spider-Man gets arrested. What other things happen? I mean, not so much, right? We get to see Dr. Otto and his invention and stuff. And it looks like the research is getting closer and closer to fruition. And I hope that his invention will go well. Yeah, before his disorder takes over him. And it looks like Peter is really fond of Otto as well. So that's kind of sweet. It's a really wholesome moment. Like, this video is entirely wholesome except for that side mission. Which I really like. It's a change of pace once in a while, you know? Thank you so much for watching this episode of Spider-Man Remastered. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye! These crackers are really good. Oh, crack.